When Alexander Fleming discovered antibiotics in 1928, it was a huge scientific breakthrough, and it transformed human health, saving millions of lives.
The big challenge to health today is that antibiotics are becoming less powerful and less effective.
Bacteria have evolved resistance to many types of antibiotics, leading to the emergence of untreatable superbugs.
Antimicrobial resistance could kill up to 10 million people per year by 2050.
To help incentivize researchers to develop a rapid, affordable point-of-care diagnostic to accurately test people for bacterial infections, Nesta Challenges launched a £10 million challenge prize competition. In 2019, more than 70 teams from 14 countries are competing to win.
And that's an enormous incentive for entrepreneurs and scientists to get involved and to try and find that solution.
The diagnostic that I'm working on is a handheld based device. It's quite similar to a mobile phone, so for example, your standard mobile phone technology. However, the difference with this device is that it's designed to work within 5 minutes. The Longitude Prize is absolutely fantastic for researchers in this area, because the problem is not simply a UK issue, it's a global health challenge of our time.
The Longitude Prize has attracted interest from all over the world, but it's not too late for others to enter.
If you know someone developing diagnostics in the healthcare field and are passionate about reducing the use of antibiotics, please get in touch.
We are challengers.
We are innovators.
We are game changers.